Well, it may be wiser to run instead of drive through downtown Asheville this weekend.
That's right. Registration is underway for the Asheville Citizen Times City Marathon. Until 9 o'clock, runners can pick up their packets and register at the U.S. Cellular Center. Organizers expect nearly 3,000 runners.
The 5K run starts at 7:30 tonight. The marathon and half marathon begins at 6 tomorrow morning. For more information about the races and road closures, go to WLOS.com and click on news links.